This Hikashop business installation uses custom fields and template views in order to create some cool effects in the product page. We have a custom video and a slider like field. This field changes the position of the slider button depending on the value of the field. For example, in this product, the energy saving field is set to 82. I am lowering it to 44. Now the slide has moved to the left accordingly to the current scale. I will put it back to 82.